Hey guys, we're back again in our art shop. Today is the deconstruction of Frankie. Frankie has outlived its usefulness. We have decided that we want to rebuild a smaller cart. Actually, not so much smaller, just lighter weight and without as much going on. This one, it's not being utilized for everything that it was. When we put, for myself, it worked well. When I put other artists into the booth, they didn't all work with it the same. Even though the system was in place, I see that we all do have some differences that we have to figure out. So a different cart design will actually be more beneficial to the entire group, to where everyone's placated, and it'll work well for everything. So today, basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to take all this stuff down, take it back to the bare toolbox that it began, and then it's going to be Frankie will live here in the shop. After that, we've got Woody over here. You can't even see it piled up under all the garbage and whatnot. But we're going to work on Woody, see if we can't do something about the wheels and casters, and do something about the lighting as well. So stay tuned, guys. That's what we've got going on. I'm going to put you in time lapse so you can watch the way this all goes.